Over the past year, I've been posting and holding video groups about countering the danger of Madhu splitting, confusing, and angering devotees. Following is a brief second clip of my October 6th video conversation with Professor Anil Kumar, in which he speaks about the dangers of following Madhu. In following posts, we will cover the harmful consequences of following Madhu and current countering efforts. The second clip.
There are many examples of false teachers, and they have attracted large audiences. They're charismatic, and they have some dark forces that support them. How dangerous is that for the devotee?
It is very highly dangerous. It only means they have unlearned what all they have learned from Swami. They have forgotten all Swami's teachings. They are deluded, they are misguided and confused. Therefore, it's our responsibility to bring a kind of awareness, make every attempt to recall, bring back to memory what Swami said on this point.
Following posts will cover the severity of the Madhu danger, the enormous grace of a Sai relationship, the sacrilege of tarnishing Sai's name, form, and teachings, and the countering efforts now being employed against this serious threat.
Sai Ram, Sai Shah.